Hello, everybody. Sorry about the loud volume. I still haven't figured it out, I guess. Anyway, I'll be enjoying my phone today, since Ether is so close, and delicious, but I decided that I will play the original. I don't know how much of the original I will play, but here we go. I play a little bit of medium and really bad. So let's see if this was bad better, isn't it? I'll keep going until I get a game over or I win. So let's see this. They also play this game early too, which is surprising. Ness is okay, but he's kind of really poor and then he gets fire, he's gonna be a blast. I guess not. Jesus Christ, Link! Stop with the spam! Oh, that's the biggest one. I hate them. Should have made them instead of Ness. You know, Ness and Link are some of my names. Mission Bar chose Ness. You can stay there, and I'll take that, thank you. Did you die already? Oh my god! Oh, well, I'm dead. This game is already sucking. I'm already getting my blood beat. Would you? Oh my god! Stop! I was like running around all the controls. I was like, the volume was too low. That's because when I was doing it, Luigi, the volume was too loud. And I figured it's better that you hear me than hear the game. Yeah, it's like the Yoshi team. Ness is like one future that's from. Now I can't say for sure, but I know I'm for sure Ness. He's always had new looks, but I don't know if like the I did not copy the boots of this game. But then it sounds like he's winning. He's gonna be in the same band as Ness. No, I think it was at least Dr. Neely had the voice clip. Ness is probably. I can't really remember why he's doing it. He's like, I think St. Louis. Someone's gonna have a terrible look in this game. Could have been the top. Well, I don't know if he can do this, but could have stopped there. Let's see. We just on the bottom. Just because he's a horse than Mario. Or maybe he was gonna say or Mario. So I know there's no air dog in this game. Ness is back to reach ridiculous. Did you hear that? just zoomed into nowhere. There's a nice little spot here for you, but I bet I'm always with Luigi.
Two, one, go!
No. Well, not really, because I got on the defense, and I'm not doing too good against Fox. Who I think is also, I mean, at least he's a good player. Game of down for him. What the heck? I didn't know that from when I played Luigi. I never get that. Why are you being sent so high? Wasn't I mad at pudding? Oh, I don't. Oh. I'm trying to pick it up. It's not working. Oh, yeah? What? I'm gonna pick it up. Okay. Goodbye, me. I'm not doing good at this game at all. I have not really practiced at all. So. He
did fire!
Oh.
Yeah. He can't cover!
Stop you! Come down here, Fox. That's can't throw upwards. That's ridiculous. What is totally ducking you, Fox? This is. Stop running around! Hey, what the shit? Get out of here, Fox. I'm really concerned about myself in this version, but I think you can go again this game and play comparison. And fun, I like how Ness is in this game, but his game did not suck well. I don't see that.
We can't find him!
Earthbound did not sell well when it came out. So, Ness being this game is actually kind of shocking. Him beating SmackDown is a surprise. I still find Lucas more successful. But Lucas was only 15. Since we are, actually, I can go look that up myself. Because I'm busy playing the game. That's a big thing. Oh, wait, Fox and Martin? So I beat him up and he joined me? Awesome.
He can fire!
Okay. That's your fatal mistake, Mario. You taunted. Of course, I wish you could show up on this. I'm so wrong. I cannot believe people actually play. And they don't know the beauty of damage or attacks. That could be it. I'm being sure. I just should have made that. I play Spanish. I can play this game all I want, I think, really. But I'm the first Smash 4 because, well, one thing, it's more welcoming to all players than I can. These cards are throw things to my big box. You're dead, boss. But I'm alive now. We just survived longer. Top tier Luigi. Come on. Hey, that's Luigi. Get done with Forcing Weakness. Too slow. I mean, that's a little slow now, but how are you doing, man? Oh, you already. No! No!
Come
on, dude.
He can fire!
by Yellow Moon. No, there was no. My dad was able to get, Project 64 onto a disc, and it played on the Xbox, and it was awesome. I don't know, there's a lot of games on there, and it didn't really work with certain settings, so it wasn't right. I was gonna play with that one. Enjoy that part.